Now we gotta deal. With whatever is behind that door. Oh no. No, no. Gotta be kidding me. Do you actually know the game? I haven't asked
Leslie,
you about it.
You're safe. Where's
Kid? Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid. Kid.
Is she all right?
Is she all right? All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
All right. Well, you have no clue at all. Well, at least you figured that scene out there. pretty accurately, right? Okay, can we just punch it? Nice. All right, Leslie. You're safe now.
Helping.
Relax, it's all good. It's all good. Let's sing a song to calm our nerves. Oh my. Oh boy. There are many of these. I don't like that.
No! Wait!
He's tricking me. Okay, we gotta make use of this one now. Heh? He's gone. Dostoevsky, welcome. Oh no, he's still there. Ow! At least you're dead. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that's such a big no. Could you... Would you mind just healing? Thank you. There's surely traps here somewhere. Oh damn, oh damn, oh damn. Press the button! You gotta be kidding me! Wow, he didn't even care that he was hit by the first one. Are you kidding me? Wow. Oh, no, no, no. The next one or what? Are you serious? I don't even know where to go. Okay, that gave us some time. That definitely gave us some time. Oh. Okay, so he's killing himself just to move to another. Just to move to another position. Are you serious? Not the right one, but okay. What are those traps, right? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh god, I don't wanna do this. Damn it. And time's running. Gotta be kidding me. What the hell is this place? I don't actually know if we have to go through here again. That's why I'm just disarming those. I don't see. That was uncalled for. Okay, yeah, I'm dead. I shouldn't have gone there. Fair enough. Okay, we survived somehow. Wow. Where do we have to go? Oh. Valve handle. Okay, we can actually take a breath here.
Wow. Oh my god.
All right. A large valve we'll use to adjust a volume of liquid or gas. That means we gotta go back now. Uh-oh. That still got me.
What?
Hello. Can we get up? Are you kidding me? What the heck was that shit? What the heck was that shit? Why did I fall down there for 2 minutes? It felt like 2 hours. Just leisurely relaxing on the stairs there in the toxic gas. What?
Leslie!
Yeah, of course we have to redo the whole part here. Yeah, I get it. I get it. Definitely not easier now. It's good though that he actually dies with 2 hits. Okay. So this opens up later on, I get it. Do we have the explosive one? Oh, I'm stupid. There we go. In here, right? Oh no, whoa, not in here. Not in here, ha!
The wolf pack has a new follower.
Oh, I'm so stupid. My goodness. Big you. Welcome to the wolf pack. Oh my god, thank you for the follow.
Oh, can we do this in time, please?
No. Alright. Mm-hmm. Why do we actually unequip the weapon all the time? Don't know why that's actually a thing. Alright. We're a professional blockhead killer. It's all good.
No!
Oh, what? This time he died instantly. Oh, because we didn't finish this one yet. You need to call that a professional. Yeah, I know. Instantly running into a trap. That's so me. Oh my. Alright, go. Oh. Equip the weapon again, because I don't know why, but you unequipped it. Oh, this time he kills himself, right? And then he revives in this room here. And then we gotta get out. Yeah. That has to hurt.
This thing stay dead.
What? Why couldn't I use it? Okay, we're good. Why should it hurt to kill yourself? Plenty of reasons. Still mean, I'm calling it. Why do we always unequip this weapon? Can't believe it. Wow, I'm stuck in this door! This is not cool. Okay. Okay, let's get the freaking valve. And go. It's not so easy, alright? Where? Damn it, where? Oh, he's here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Why didn't it work? Okay. This is really not cool. So many traps everywhere. No, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Yeah, thank you. I don't know where we have to go though. Oh, downstairs, right? Killing himself again. But here's no head. Oh. Kick it down! Kick it down!
What? What?
Just kick it down and... Yeah, use the trap!
Take this!
Yeah! We did it. Oh, that was so painful. Wow. Okay. That massage went wrong. Yeah, this was some... Yeah. Definitely not the right procedure. Oh my god. Maybe it was acupuncture? Definitely effective. Okay. Looks good down here, but where the heck are we now? Somewhere deep in the catacombs still. Still. This is the way that Leslie took. Nice. I was climbing down the ladder there just a minute ago because I remembered that canister of juice, and yeah, we couldn't get back. But this puzzle is solved now. Okay, that's blood. All right. Can we do like a relaxing, I don't know, a boat cruise, something like that? But nothing goes wrong, just some, just some pure enjoyment. No. All right. That's where we want to go, right?